Oh my god, did you see that? Oh, wow. That was bad luck. Hello, my lords and ladies. I'm Pitch Dark, and welcome back to another episode of Mountain Blade Warband. So we left off. We discovered that looks like we're ready to siege this castle. So I'm gonna help them, but I just saw this guy kind of standing around over there. So I think I'm gonna go and move in on him. See if we can catch him. Oh, who's that? Are they running away too? Look, yeah, they both run away. Cowards. All right, let's go back now. And let's join... who do we want to join? I guess it doesn't really matter. We'll wait for them to lay siege. Really wish I can catch those two. There we go. Okay. Hold on. Alright, let's go approach the siege camp and we'll leave. Because I want to swap this out. There we go. Now let's go in. And let's join the next assault. Haha. See what happens here. Oh, okay. Now we have an actual siege tower. This is cool. So I guess it all depends on the layout of the land, if we can use these or not. So all we have to do is kind of stand close, and it'll start rotating. Or stop moving. Push me, my men, push me. Oh. It's a little slow going, but... we'll get there eventually. We'll just let our archers keep doing what they're doing. And, you know, our men know enough to stay back. They'll kind of go along with this thing. Let's see if we can hit one from out here. Probably not. It's kind of far. Oh, I did get him. I got him. I am the best archer in the world. Can I take that one? I'll pick up all the arrows that I see too. Because we can carry 30. Alright, let's help our men here. I'm going over him. Oh, got him. They are pretty hard to hit. I'll just keep picking up their arrows. Oh, those are javelins. I don't want those. Not very good with those. Oh! Yeah, you gotta watch out for those things. They will screw up your day. Actually kind of amazed I'm hitting anything. Sounds like one of our people got hit. Ah, I got one. I am the great and mighty Loxley. Oh, that was not cool. Ow, okay. I am no longer great nor mighty. Jesus. Well, they were taking that a little personal, weren't they? Yeah, good. Haha. Oh yeah, right in the head. Bastards. That's right. Should try to protect my man. No, I'm out of arrows. Get 'em, boys and ladies. Keep our archers down here. Oops. Charge! Even though they've already charging, but you know. So it's pretty strange in first person. Oh. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. We'll teach them. Charge! I missed. Wow. That was bad luck. Alright, let's back up. We can. Wow, that was really bad luck. Okay. Protect me, knight. Let's go with these guys. Well, I did not expect that to happen. Get out of the bodies. It's a massacre. Oh, I missed. Don't want to be this guy. And now you feel, pal. Of course, I don't care. Where are we going? Look at all the arrows in that guy's shield. That's pretty cool. Look at it. Look at the carnage. Oh. Look at this guy. I surrender? Nope, he's gonna fight to the death. Or maybe not. Who's next? Oh. Oh, there's some sneaky little shit sitting up there. As I mosey on up the stairs. Yes. The castle is ours. Get all the blood. Only two wounded. The remaining defenders have retreated to the castle as a last defense. Oh, I didn't know they could do that in this part. Okay. Smite. go terrible. As you can see, cowards. Yes, get him, Rolf. Shoot me. Yes. Ha ha. Good job, Rolf. Ha ha. Okay. So we defeated them. I'm surprised. I shouldn't say never, but I don't remember ever attacking a castle like this where they retreated back in. That's pretty cool. Alright. Let's go talk to somebody. Maybe too early to ask, but yes. The Fife of Weyand Castle. You support yourself. Okay, let me tell you who I support. I nominate myself for the honor. Most interesting. Okay, it is very interesting. Let's see what King Harless has to say. Yes. All true, sir. He supports his friend Clace, and he does not support me. Kyle Clargus, he likes us, I think. I support Count Deligan. He will support me with pleasure. Awesome. Okay. So I got one yay and one. Interesting. Alright. Well, let's see what else we can find here. Actually, let's check our inventory. Oh, we're good with food. Let's put this stuff back. Let's see what's up here. Those other troops may still be hiding out in here. Yeah, 188 and 44. Oh, it's being raided. Who's raiding it? Must be one of our guys, but yep, been raided. Oh, here we go. Everybody's faster than me. After consulting with the peers of the realm, King Hollis has deferred Weyand Castle to Count Clace. Alright, that's fine. I guess. For now. Oh, Count Clace, I shall support you, my friend, even though you took my castle. Let's move in and help him. 171 versus 112. Yes. See if I can finish him off. Back here. Oh, he was the their leader. He did look important. Sorry, Count. You look like one of them with that big helm of yours. Oh, they're trying to get away. One did. Oh. This guy's hard to take down. He's gonna run away. No, he's not. Oh! Who shot an arrow at me? Oh. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, I wasn't watching my health. Retreat, your casualties none. Oh, we are so lucky we got able to get out. Two killed. Wow, we killed 54 of them. All right, I think we're okay. Oh, we still got to stay back here. Oh, that guy definitely got the best of me, didn't he? Well, the better of me, I should say. Not the best of me, my best sucked that time. All right. I wonder if I... Did I keep the right troops back? Because it seemed like I didn't have a lot of help. And I kept my archers back, but I'm wondering if I hit the wrong key. I was pretty far off on my own, though, too. So, who knows, right? Let's see. Go first person. Oh, I don't want to hit my own people. That does usually pisses them off. So my horse archery isn't very good. Am I blocking you guys? Oh, that's Count Clay's guys. Look how orderly they are. They're all sitting all nice and I'm like all scattered everywhere. It's kind of hard to hit them. Oh, my guys did good. I don't want to hit anybody. Yes. Nice job. Look how nice and uniform you all are. Nicely done. You turned up just in time, Luxe. I will not forget your help. Together we will make the foe learn to fear our names and to quail at our coming. Oh, there was like three of them. Wow. Okay. We still got like these guys. Hopefully we can get something here. I was pretty well... Actually, everybody was pretty well wounded here. Can we upgrade anybody? Absolutely. the Kyrgyz, Swadians. Look at that. Very good. And we've got some stuff here. Okay. Well, we should probably take it a little easy a little bit here. We got pretty wounded. Just curious though. There's still fighting going on. Or is that just the sound effect kind of left over? Nope. Oh god. Damn it. My damn loyalty. Oh god, I am still mortally wounded. Let's see. Oh, there it is. Switch back to our bow again. Curse my sense of honor. Oh god. Run away, run away. Oh no. That was horrible. Oh, that was the worst. That was the worst ever, I think. All right. Yeah. What do you? Oh man. I don't have a choice. Or can I leave? Damn it. What happens if I leave? I don't remember. Okay, we can. All right. What happens if I go in and attack again? See, the only thing I hate about this is I might lose people. Alright, do it. Despite the extended skirmish, neither your troops nor your allies were able to win the defensive victory over the enemy. Wow, really? So what it says, despite the extended skirmish, neither your troops nor your allies were able to win a decisive victory over the enemy, even though I lost 7, which normally that wouldn't happen. They lost 1, and they lost 30. All right, we're going to leave. I'm going to lose too many men that way. Sorry, Clace. I don't have a choice. King Hollis wishes to inform you that the Lords of Kingdom of Suede will be gathering for a feast in the Great Hall of Tavarian Castle and invites you to be part of the Exalted Assembly. Yeah, okay. Every time that happens, I go there, no one's there. I could have gone too soon or... Okay, hold on. Health is about halfway now. All right. May not even catch him. May not want to catch him. All right, let's go. Check this out. 142 and 72. Not good odds. Alright, let's go to Toga. Go to Toga, we'll sell what we got and heal up a bit. Grab some more supplies. Alright, we will go to the marketplace. Oh, we're gonna get attacked. Oh. Ooh. Anybody else? Good. Bastards. Don't know who they're messing with. They probably heard I was wounded and they said, oh, we'll take advantage of this, but haha. I healed up nicely. Alright, goods. Yeah, we need some food here. Some cabbage. Be a little bit of farting going on there, but that's okay. Alright, let's see if we can find anything else here. Actually, let's check our character screen. I think I could level up. Maybe not. What about our party? I don't know if Rolf can. Let's see. Let's go talk to him. What the heck was that noise? Tell you skills. And still, well, you know what? I might use these up. Inventory management, yeah. That way that we can add more stuff to our inventory. Carry more stuff. And Rolf. Let's see, Rolf. Make you a little smarter. Training. Okay. 7/8 Sultan offer you a sum of 4,600 dinars in silver for Emir Hamazan. Sure. That guy eats too much anyways. $142 and $7, and then $81. Negatory. Absolutely not. Nope. Nope. No, for a country that we've pretty much, or people we've pretty much ruled over right now. We got a lot of, still got a lot of armies. It's like there's been some looting going on. Oh, I think we lost that castle too. After consulting with the peers of the realm, King Hollis has decided to confer Jamiad Castle to Count Dillinard. Yep, this used to be ours. Yep, not anymore. Who's that? Is that King Harless? Alright, we're going to go a couple of company King Harless and see what happens next, but we'll probably do that on the next episode since we're running out of time here. So I do thank you for watching. Please remember to hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe. Okay, well, apparently we have made peace with the Serenate Sultanates, which is, I guess, a good ending to an episode because, you know, it's peace, man, you know? So, again, thank you for watching. Please remember to hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you next time.